Killbane's planning on leaving Steelport.
That fucking coward.
He's at the airport. There isn't much time.
Slow down.
No, I can't let him win. We can't let him win.
Don't move until I get there. Shit.
Hello, Sink.
Piss off and arrest us another day, all right?
I don't want to arrest you. It won't solve anything. People need to wake up and see the threat that scum like you are to innocent people. Once you blow up the Magarak Island, the whole world will see your true colors.
Sorry, try again. The city's watching us clean up your mess in the streets here, not add to it.
We'll see how many people believe that when Shaundi and Viola are found in the wreckage.
You can't make it to both, and you can't let Shaundi die. Fuck Killbane. He ain't worth losing our girls.
Killbane is why you are here. Don't let everything Shaundi and Viola have fought for be for nothing.
Me.
So here we are, two titans among men, worshipped by mere mortals for bringing them blood and fire. This moment was an inevitability.
So's me killing you.
Ah, no, 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 no. That's not how this book is written. The Saint's legacy ends here, not with a bang, but with a whimper.
Are you for real? It's over, Eddie. In 2 weeks, no one's gonna remember your name.
No one will remember me. You were fucking clown, selling energy drinks and lunchboxes. You didn't care about the crowd, just the paycheck. And I changed that.
Bullshit.
Mark my words. When these hands are crushing your throat, your dying breath won't be an appeal to God or a message of love to your family. It'll be, thank you, Killbane.
Man, I'm gonna enjoy shutting you up.
Bring in the Daedalus.
Pierce, how's the...
Well, hey there, boss.
Started drinking early, did you?
That's what you do with these things.
So everything's all set?
We're at the broken shillelagh right now. Putting on the finishing touches.
I'll head over soon, then.
See you when I see you, boss.
And try not to pass out before I get there.
Me? No, I'm fine. Promise.
We've lost a lot of friends getting to where we are, and that's never easy. But at least we know that wherever Gat is, he's got friends giving St. Peter some hell, huh? To Shaundi. To Shaundi.
Oh my God.
Blow up every building, we're bound to be in one of them.
Fuck that. We're breaking their little toy.
Boss, you better find a helicopter. Taking that thing out is all on you.
People.
I'm trying to get people to shelter, but it's chaos down here.
I can't get into any of the systems on that airship. I'll keep trying, but no promises.
Hey,
I hope you have a plan. We're losing people down here.
No more turrets! No more bombarding my crew! That should help the boys out. Seems armor is too thick. Gonna need larger explosions to hurt it.
Well, just be careful.
For Shaundi. This crew sucks. One for Viola. This fucking thing.
Your tax dollars at work.
Oh, not mine personally, since I don't pay them, but maybe I should start.
When this is over, I'll steal the blueprints from the DOD. A few years, we can probably build our own.
Kinsey, I love you. One for my crew.
Can we talk? Surrender?
And one just for me. This your idea of fair? Since when did we fly this in and open fire?
After what you did on Nagarak Island, I didn't have a choice, did I?
What we did? That was your girl, not mine!
You can't lie your way out of this. I'm putting you down.
Thanks for leaving these lying around.
You'll never leave the Daedalus alive!
I'm not getting blown up on another boat. Now it feels good to kick ass. Kinsey, round up every sand we can find. We're going on a field trip.
Even in a place that is no stranger to violence, today's assault on the city stands as the blackest time in Steelport's sordid history. While the government has yet to comment on the attack, we have a report.
No one runs, no one gets shot, understand? Sorry. Kinsey, you in a booth?
All set.
I got a message from Monica Hughes and her stooges. Dear bitch, Steelport is under new management and we don't answer to you. This is foreign soil now. Come at my city again and you'll go home in a fucking box. Back to you.
Not bad. You could be a weatherman or some shit.
I may have laid it on a little thick.
Well, you did just create a city-state.
Good point. Hey, that reminds me. This place is gonna need a new mayor. How do you feel about public office?
Horrible idea. I'm in.
Then let's get to work.